Since 2002, Elon Musk has revolutionized commercial space travel by establishing a rocket and spacecraft manufacturer called SpaceX. Welcome to another video of Modern Day Geeks. In today's episode, we will talk about SpaceX, so hit that like and subscribe button because, in this channel, we talk about gaming, tech, films, and everything under the sun. SpaceX is a private spaceflight company that is mostly designed to deliver heavy satellites into space, and was the first company to deliver cargo ships to ISS, or International Space Stations, in 2012. They are also carrying and sending astronauts as well. In 2020, they sent their first two astronauts to ISS aboard their SpaceX Crew Dragon, and because of that, they are the first and only American commercial company capable of sending people to the International Space Station. The company's first space rocket was called Falcon 1. Problems such as fuel leaks and rocket stage collisions were the reason why it took the company 4 tries before being able to fly and launch it successfully. Well, if you don't succeed, keep trying. SpaceX launched several rockets in the past, but failed miserably as a lot of its rockets exploded before it could even reach the outermost atmosphere. Oh no, there were times when it negatively affected neighborhoods too. SpaceX received a lot of criticism for the multiple failures the rockets had, but that wasn't enough to stop them from replanning, rebuilding, and relaunching the new and improved Starship. Just around May 2021, the SN15 successfully landed after its mission. This goes to show that SpaceX is not too far from achieving perfectly crafted rockets. Yay! SpaceX's new Starship rocket is about to be launched around May or June 2022, if everything goes exactly as planned. For the upcoming launch, its only goal is to successfully orbit the Earth. In the near future, this will be used for back-and-forth trips from Earth to the Moon or even Mars. Who knows? The Starship is designed to deliver satellites at a lower marginal cost per launch than their Falcon vehicles. Musk has plans for ordinary people like you to go to Mars. If not humans, it can also serve as a cargo wherein supplies from Earth get delivered to Mars. Probably the first few steps on establishing a habitable dome on the Moon and Mars. If given the chance, would you want to live there? The Starship is crafted to be fully and quickly reusable. Musk also tweeted that the Starship will be powered by a new engine called Raptor. 6 of these engines will be used in the upper part of the rocket, while 33 Raptor engines will be used in the bottom part of the rocket. The Starship has already done a couple launches, but it only used a prototype rocket with only 3 Raptor engines, and only flew about 6 miles high. Obviously, we won't get to space with this test rocket. On takeoff, the booster, the lower part of the rocket, will splash down into the Gulf of Mexico right after its launch. The upper part of the rocket, where people are supposed to be in when successful, will continue its way to orbit until it completely goes around the Earth. Then it will splash down into the Pacific Ocean near Hawaii. Hopefully everything goes right and it will not damage any country or so. With the brilliant SpaceX workers, this problem can easily be avoided. So nothing to worry about, right? Right? Once SpaceX makes the perfect reusable rocket for commercial round trips, humanity gets closer and closer to creating a habitable environment on the Moon and Mars because resources and humans can be easily transported back and forth. How cool would that be? Obviously, not everyone can ride a commercial spaceflight, of course. It will be very expensive, not only because spaceflight in itself is expensive, but also because the demand for space experience would be significantly high relative to the supply of commercial rockets. Are you excited about Elon Musk's plan of sending humans to Mars? If so, let us know your opinion on this in the comments down below. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. We're the Modern Day Geeks, and see you in our next video.